Ericsson joins the slow sales club. The world's leading manufacturer of mobile telecommunications equipment suffered a sharp drop in sales of network gear in the second quarter. Its net income fell 63% from the same period last year. Phone companies are cutting spending in the face of a global slowdown. Ericsson's rivals, Alcatel-Lucent and Chinese group ZTE, have both issued profit warnings recently.